Protestant was he. My mother was a Catholic girl from County Cork was she. They were married in two churches, lived happily enough, until the day that I was born and things got rather rough.
Oh, it is the biggest mix-up that you have ever seen. Me father, he was orange, and me mother, she was green.
Baptized my father Riley, I was rushed away by car. They become a loyal orange man, me father's shining star. I was christened David Anthony, but still in spite of that, to me father I was William, while me mother called me Pat.
Oh, it is the biggest mix-up that you have ever seen. Me father, he was orange, and me mother, she was green.
With mother every Sunday to mass I proudly stroll, and after that the orange lodge tried to save my soul. Those sights tried to claim me, but I was smart because I played the flute or played the harp, depending where I was.
Oh, it is the biggest mix-up that you have ever seen. Me father, he was orange, and me mother, she was green.
One day me ma's relations came round to visit me, just as my father's kinfolk were all sitting down to tea. We tried to smooth things over, but they all began to fight, and being strictly neutral, I kicked everyone in sight.
Oh, it is the biggest mix-up that you have ever seen. Me father, he was orange, and me mother, she was green.
Now my parents never could agree about my type of school. My learning was all done at home, and that's why I'm such a fool. They both passed on, good rest them, but left me caught between an awful color problem of the orange and the green.
Oh, it is the biggest mix-up that you have ever seen. Me father, he was orange.